person to eat this stuff. He was the little guy. Nope. You want me to cast it out?
Yeah, he could use a little cast there.
And then there's a lot of weeds in here, so.
Maybe even get fish on for him, then he'll pull it in. Wait for it, Rags.
God, I can feel it.
Like they're hitting it or the weeds? Oh, something went for it.
You can see it?
Yeah.
Oh, did you see him jump over there?
Yeah. Why do you?
You didn't see him jump over there, right?
That's how he gets the weeds off the hook. That works too.
But since Joe doesn't want to touch anything gross.
Is that what it is?
Yep.
That little guy.
Never, no, keep reeling.
Yeah, he is. Keep reeling. Keep reeling. Keep that pole up. Keep the tip up.
You got him. Whoa, that's really the biggest bass you've ever caught, I think. Oh,
oh,
catch and release.
Look at that little frog right there.
Yeah, that's a big bullfrog.
You see?
Yeah, dangle that thing in front of him. He went for it.
He did, man.
Nothing's too big for those guys, is it?
How sharp are these?
They're standing on top of something. Yeah.
And so, you know, they just...
Oh, so cool.
You like this pond, Rex?
Yeah.
Lots of life in it, huh?
They don't,
Hey, wait for another one.
But, I mean, they're developmentally disabled, right?
Uh-huh. I can go potty. All
right, go ahead.
You can do it anywhere out here. Not where I'm walking, though.
I'm just gonna go right here.
All right.
Is it okay?
Just pee, right?
So... They don't. They just don't. It's not like anyone cares, right? These are people in wheelchairs.
Right. We'll say we're just chasing this kid.
This is nice to do. They have a walking trail around here. It's for the people that are up there.
Yeah.
A lot of this rust is cut down. That was up here a couple of years ago.
You just take the hook off.
Yeah. A lot of this rust is cut down.
Oh, I can.
And it was easier.
Let him cast it, son.
But
and then you reel it.
There's a tree that laid down right out here you can't see.
Yeah.
Hold on, buddy.
I see the stump to it.
And I tore them up on that thing. Probably I caught 20 bass on this.
Really? Why can't our pond be this hot?
people fishing.
Yeah.
I don't think anybody really comes back. You got some like townhomes over there.
Right.
It felt heavy as soon as I put it in. Just that blade. But I had a spinner base, you know, I had my gear here.
Yeah.
I was screwing around. And I think I caught a 4-pounder out of it.
Frogs, huh? Oh, 4-pounder?
Yeah, they were all like
God.
2.5 to 4 pounds.
Wow. That's a big fish.
They were nice. Where are you boys at?
Anything over 1 pound is big to me.
They're in here.
Yeah, this is super.
Yeah, it is really nice. Because you could probably, I don't think they care about anything, you know? I mean, you're not bothering nobody.
Right. Catfish are pretty tough.
Come on.
You must have had dinner already tonight.
Yeah, this one doesn't have as much stuff in it, right? It's just good. I hope I get a hold of one in here that you can reel in. I mean, a big one, too.
They might pull you in the pond, even, son. Carp are huge.
I want to catch a carp.
Bass are more fun. They fight hard.
Bass, don't let him off there. Oh.
What'd you, as bail came open, reel it in. He might still be on there. Yeah,
keep reeling, bud. Keep reeling.
It's stopping on him. Your hand's hitting it, buddy.
There you go. Yep.
He's on there still.
Yep. He's going.
Whoa, reel him in, son. Reel. Keep reeling. That's all you got to do.
Yep. Keep reeling.
And I'll pull him up over those weeds. After all that work.
Got the frog. What are you messing with the frog for?
I know. You just had a monster fish.
Catch a fish.
That's just like me as a kid.